Hey guys, Jordan from Iron and Grit here, and I'm about 5 weeks out from my first ever bodybuilding competition. I just went shopping, so I'm going to show you what I've got for my meal prep for the upcoming week. So let me go ahead and flip this camera around.
Okay, so to start, we've got a bunch of chicken breast here, about 7 pounds total. And what I've been doing with this is making shredded chicken in the crock pot, and I have a little bit left over because I made some on Friday night. And what I do is I make lettuce wraps out of it, or I'll throw it on a salad, or I'll just heat it and eat it like it is with a side of vegetables. Have some yogurt. I actually bought that Friday night as well, but I've got this one and another one in the fridge. I usually eat that before bed with a little bit of honey and some chia seeds. I think I bought this like a week ago, but it lasts a while because I only do 2 tablespoons. 2 tablespoons of chia seeds with a cup of chobani for a snack every night. A little bit of reduced fat cheese in case I want some scrambled eggs in the morning. This isn't a staple. I might do it like twice a week for a weekend breakfast, but I bought it, so I might as well throw it in there. Very, very lean ground turkey, 99% fat-free, 2 pounds total. I'm gonna cook that up, eat 6 ounces for breakfast until it runs out. Should get me through like 5 days. 2 dozen eggs that I also bought Friday, so I ate a few. Eat 2 every morning, hard boiled with my turkey to get some extra protein. Some liquid egg whites, just the egg whites. These are super lean. You can literally just drink this stuff straight. And sometimes I do, if I don't hit my protein macros for the day, I'll just chug like however much I need right out of the bottle here. These are also great additions for any type of protein shake that you might want. Green leafy lettuce. What I do is I take that shredded chicken that I was talking about earlier, and then I'll make tacos out of it. And these are my taco shells. And I might drizzle a little bit of like orange ginger, sweet and sour sauce or something, like a teaspoon, like for like 3 tacos, just to get a little bit of flavor on it with some salt and pepper. Asparagus. Good stuff. It'll dry you out, make your muscles look more toned and hard. A few salads, which, you know, I always like to get a few salads in my diet. A bunch of broccoli. So when I get sick of the salad or when I get sick of the asparagus, I've got some broccoli crowns. I usually eat broccoli at least 1 meal every day, 300 grams of it. And a few peppers. So I'm just going to cook these peppers with garlic. They've got a lot of vitamins in them, only a couple of carbs, but they're good just to get some extra nutrition in my diet. And that's about it, guys. So, oh, and I have an onion too, because I'll throw some onion on my shredded chicken wraps. So let me flip my camera.
So that's it, guys. That's my meal prep for the week, or those are my groceries for the week. I'm about to get ready. Just got back from the gym. Just got done showering. And now I'm gonna go ahead and take care of my meal prep, and then I got some work to do after that. So yeah, I hope this video was helpful. I hope it gave you some ideas on what it takes to eat clean. If you have any questions, leave me a comment below. Please like the video, please subscribe, and I've got some more stuff coming your way, and I'll talk to you next time.